It is just an absolutely beautiful morning. I already got my workout in, did not do cardio, but I will be doing some running around later. And just an absolutely beautiful day to teach golf and to practice golf. So I'm really looking forward to having a really great Thursday.
Like to pull the ball to the left.
Yeah.
Okay, this is a little bit wrong. Now pretend you're doing this, you're gonna skip a stone across the holding the ball.
That should do this too.
That was better. See, once you had to spend $56, it got better. Where'd that cost? There you go.
It's like I'm almost, looping.
Yes, you should do that better. That was not the same as the drill.
Time for junior golf.
Let's get it started in here.
I'm thinking there was some rules thing that came up recently. Quiz time. And can you not pick up your ball and look at it? What's in a hazard? Yes. Penalty for hitting a wrong ball?
Yes.
Is there a penalty for hitting a wrong ball while it's blazing a hazard?
Yes.
No penalty. You can play a wrong ball in a hazard, no penalty if it's not yours. I can't tell you I know why the rules are the rules, but that's
9-1 general. The number of strokes a player has taken includes any penalty strokes incurred.
Don't matter, just don't curse.
Yo, fellas, y'all ready to do this?
Yeah, yo, what's up, guys?
Yeah.
What's
up, man? Home.
Boys are in effect, yeah, and it's about time. Yo, let's lift this up.
Boys the men. Boys the men. Boys the men.
Fortunate in that we have a 9-hole pitch and putt golf course here. We just kind of came to the realization that we've got a facility here where we can help kids be able to learn how to just get involved in the game and play all the time. When I was a kid, we always had a membership at some sort of a golf course. My brother and I always had the opportunity to play, and a lot of people nowadays, they don't have the same type of access. They're not members of clubs, and they can't just go out and tee it up and play. So kids play 2 tournaments a week. We also have clinics twice a week, and they get all the balls they want all the time. They've just gotten so good. Caden is 7, and she's got a little money match going with her coach helper here, Kayla. Kayla's about a 3 handicap, number 1 player at Garner High School. So Kayla's playing to the small holes. Caden is playing to the large holes. They're playing for a Gatorade, these two. And that's going to be a par.
So while the kids are out on the golf course playing the tournament, we're going to shoot a quick instructional video about a whippy club. So let's take a look.
Get their Gatorade or something to drink.
This is the camera that we use, actually. We use this Canon DSLR camera. It's kind of a fancy camera. I brought this lens too, just in case. Zoom type shot. This is a beautiful, beautiful night to shoot a video. Manual focus. Yes. There we go. Just have it set like that. Okay, question from a viewer. This is from Corinne, and I'll paraphrase it. It's kind of a long question. She noticed that we have this Skills swing trainer in the golf bag, and she's wondering if we could do a video that shows how to do some. Before you play or in between rounds of golf.
There you go. To Brian with 19. Good job, Brian.
Good job.
Crazy. He had a silver on Tuesday and tonight he has gold. Mr. James, good job, James.
All right, last time we had a race.
I'm Mike Sullivan. Today we'll be answering a viewer's question about how to use this training aid. Yeah? All right. You gonna get a medal today? It's actually digital recording. It's not tape.